I think the timing is good. I mean, we got to move on. So if he gets another mandate, he'll be in a position to take us forward, I think. He needs a mandate to move on, or else it'll come back to haunt him a little bit later on.
Absolutely. I don't think we are in a good shape to take proper decision. A lot of people are vulnerable that kind of like could reflect on their options and choices, you know, families and, you know, depending on where you are. It's just, I don't think it's appropriate, but it's, you know, we'll see.
I don't think it was necessary. I think it's the wrong time. I think it's self-serving. I don't really see the point. I'm not that inspired by any of the leaders, so to be quite honest, I think it's a waste of taxpayers' money, and the money could have been better spent.
If you don't call the election, you take the chance to be not re-elected later in the year, or next year, or the year after, because it will be a moment when the people will realize that they did a lot of things during the pandemic. They spend a lot of money, but it's mean we will have to pay for at the moment. And when the people will see exactly where we are in terms of budgeting, they will probably start saying, we're not sure that we want to have him. At the moment, I think it's a nice moment for him, but I'm not a liberal.
Oh, yeah.
No, if you look about all over Canada, you'd see that five provinces have done election, and it was in a tougher period than now when they did that. But I don't think it's so important. I think the bad thing for them, for all the politicians at the moment, who has to campaign, we're in the middle of the summer, and I'm not sure that people will be really attentive to what they have to say.